but I hate it. Eyes on enemy shooter! location.
Tell me more about this, now.
I swear, I told you everything. Just let me go.
Hey.
Get back! I'm not afraid to kill you!
Hey. Hi.
Whoa. Get back! I'm not afraid to kill you!
Hey. Calm down now. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm here to save you.
I can't run from these people anymore. Someone has to stop them.
Yeah, and that someone is me. These people are dangerous. Leave this to a professional.
Fine. I don't know what I'm doing anyway, but you have to stop Rosebud. You have to kill her.
Any idea where I could find her?
She had us cornered, and she knew it. So she took her time, that sick bitch. She went back to her camp. It's northwest of the lake, I guess, to resupply. But she'll be back soon. You can count on that.
Good. Then I'll be waiting for her. Now run back and find your friend. The two of you head to Air One. You'll be safe there.
What are you going to do?
I'm gonna finish this. Appreciate your help.
Thank you. PID on threat location. PID the threat.
Where's Ayanna Puri? Is she alive?
I never kill nobody in cold blood.
People change?
Well, that's right. Now I see why Walker came here and took over. You see it too.
Whatever Walker wanted. What's happening to these people? It ain't right and it won't end here. Help me fix it before the drones get off the island.
It's bad. What's happening to these folks? But times are changing. Change hurts. We're doing the right thing.
Beating down civilians? You got a funny notion of right.
Who do you think you are? Hero? These people don't even want to know you exist.
I didn't join for the applause.
No. You joined to save the world. But even World 2.0, it's just blood, mud, and cum. We die so assholes like Ayanna Puri could live a shiny fantasy.
If that's what the job requires,
you're not gonna win. Our wonderland is bigger than a couple of islands in the middle of nowhere. But if you want to die for Ayanna Puri, she's right in here.
Thank you. ID the threat. We'll cover your movement. Finally, ID target. Target, location confirmed. Hit.
Are you hurt?
No. I'm fine. You're one of those ghosts tearing up all Ruhr.
Call me Nomad. I worked with Jace Skell, and I knew Fox.
Knew? Is Fox?
He thought he could help you. He got in Yellow Leg's way.
Harmony.
She's as safe as any of us.
Listen. Walker was working with a CIA officer named Peter Miles.
I already owe Miles.
And there's someone else. Someone higher up. Using the drones was his plan all along.
He got a name?
They would never say. I suppose I'm not being very helpful.
I need to stop Walker's submarine. Skell and Paula Madeira wrote a virus to get us past the drone perimeter, but we need to transmit that virus from their main communications tower.
I know where that is. Walker moved his headquarters there. You don't have much time. Go on. I can look after myself.
Nomad! You know, part of me is glad you're still alive. It's too bad I'm gonna have to kill you.
You could just give up!
Hey, you know me better than that.
I don't know you at all anymore.
The man that I used to know, that man is dead.
Bullshit!
I just grew up. Shame you can't do the same. No, man. It's not too late. You could join me.
You killed my soldiers. And you made me kill my friend.
Now you're making me kill mine.
Nomad. Wonderland. Still gonna happen.
This is the hot part of Bolivia. Eat my shit.
Only if you cuddle me after. Well, well, well. You must be Nomad.
Walker.
Did you and I go through part of selection together?
No, it was jump school. I was in the chalk next to yours.
That's right. With that, dude from Pararescue, right? First recon guys.
Fun times, man.
Well, I got some more fun for you. This here's your briefing. Say, you want some candy?
Hey.
Excuse me.
We haven't even started this mission. Command's already talking about sending us back to the Middle East.
Again? And that's one that never ends.
That's because, war's easier in peace. Company man back there, who you never saw, by the way, he believes in this fantasy. It's called Wonderland, where people never fight. It's all rainbows and marshmallows and unicorns and shit. I guess we could talk about that another time.
Yeah.
Say, Nomad. It's good to see you.
You too, man. You stay healthy.
Always.
Look what your Wonderland got you. You are a better man than this, Walker. Nomad to Air One. I'm plugged in. Transmit that virus.
Understood. We're sending now.
Nomads, Air One. Mission accomplished.
That's amazing to hear. I'll let everyone know.
I'm heading back. Make sure Matt saved me some of that moonshine.
We don't want any trouble here, and you look like trouble.
I guess we're stuck here a little while longer, huh?
Well, we stopped Walker from taking the drones off the island. That's not small potatoes.
Y'all know what Wonderland is? Walker mentioned it. Other people working for him and Stone mentioned it, too.
I heard Walker and Stone talk about it. But I never got a full explanation.
Sounds like Lewis Carroll. Alice in Wonderland?
Yeah. Yeah, he said I couldn't stop it.
Oh, forget about it, all right? This island is full of crazy billionaires. People who think they're wolves. Killer robots. And military contractors. But it is also full of really, really good people. When we got together, and we did something good, and we should be proud of that.
I'll drink to that.
Look at those birds. Those aren't birds.
That's fascinating.
We didn't program that.
Aruhi.
It would seem that Icarus is not the only one aiming for great heights.
this is Stone. Miles, just because you pay my bills, it don't make me your bitch. Well, I don't know how Scout took control of that sector, but it doesn't have it now. How's that? Well, you tell the big boss not to get his panties in a twist. Oh, well, I'm on the island. So with Walker gone, I guess that puts me in charge.
What's next?